हेलो व्यूअर्स, यंग लॉर्ड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट जेरंड। जेरंड इज अ वर्बल नाउन। अ जेरंड पार्टेक्स द नेचर ऑफ बोथ अ नाउन एंड अभाव। एग्जाम्पल, वॉकिंग इज अ गुड एक्सरसाइज, स्टडिंग बुक्स इज अ गुड हॉबी। इन द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, वॉकिंग फंक्शंस एज नाउन। It is used as the subject to the verb is. In the second sentence, reading books is a good habit. Here, reading functions both as noun because this is subject to the verb is. And reading also takes an object, book. So it has the function of a verb. In short, a gerund has the, or gerund partakes the nature of noun and a verb. Now let me talk about the use of gerund. Gerund are used in sentences as follows. Number one, gerund is used as subject to a verb. Example, walking is a good exercise. Singing is his hobby. Quarreling kills peace and tranquility. Number two, gerund is used as object to a verb. Example, he enjoys flying kites. I like reading stories and fiction. He hates lying. Stop crying. Number three, a gerund is used as the object to a preposition. Example, he is fond of hunting. I am tired of walking. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. He prevented him from going out during night in the wake of night curfew these days. Number four, gerund is used as a complement to a verb. Example, seeing is believing. My hobby is singing. What I do not like is smoking. He avoids going out without masks. Note, there is difference between indefinite and gerund. However, at many times, gerund can be replaced with infinitive, and infinitive can be replaced with gerund. Example, to walk is an exercise. Walking is an exercise. To see is to believe. Seeing is believing. Teach me to dance. Teach me dancing. But in many places, infinitive cannot be used in place of gerund. Example, do not stop writing, not to write. I want to go there, not going. Here, infinitive will be used. Note 1. Following verbs take gerund after the prepositions. Example, I look forward to seeing you again. I have no objection to your living here. He is good at driving. He is fond of playing cricket and football. They are tired of walking. I am sorry for keeping you late. He is not interested in making money. He is thinking of going abroad. Note 2. Verb plus preposition and adjective plus preposition plus gerund. Example, I am confident of winning the election. He prevented me from going there. I am desirous of going abroad. He went on laughing. He is addicted to drinking. I am looking forward to meeting you again. You must avoid drinking. It is no use crying now. I don't mind waiting for him. We could not help laughing or crying. Note 3. He insisted on me, my reading it. Sometimes, gerund is followed by an objective case or possessive case, but possessive case is better than the objective case. Example, he insisted on me or my reading it. Here me is correct and my is also correct, but my is more correct than me. Thus, infinitive is used in sentences most of the time. Dear learners, dear viewers, you should be careful in the use of gerund. For details, you may study about it in the description box, in the description section. Thanks for watching.